May 8, Wednesday of the third week of Easter. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to the crowds, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never hunger, and whoever believes in me will never thirst. But I told you that although you have seen me, you do not believe. Everything that the Father gives me will come to me, and I will not reject anyone who comes to me, because I came down from heaven, not to do my own will, but the will of the one who sent me. And this is the will of the one who sent me, that I should not lose anything of what he gave me, but that I should raise it on the last day. For this is the will of my Father, that everyone who sees the Son and believes in him may have eternal life, and I shall raise him on the last day." The Gospel of the Lord. I should not lose anything of what he gave me. The words of Jesus in his discourse on the bread of life carry pastoral undertones and refer to his function as the Good Shepherd. Here, anything refers to the disciples, those who believe in Jesus. But Jesus has other sheep which do not belong to this fold. These too he must lead. In his prayer to the Father at the Last Supper, Jesus declares that he has guarded his own disciples so that none of them is lost. At the time of the Passion, when their faith will be shaken, Jesus asks the Father to protect them with his name. When he is arrested in the garden, Jesus gives himself to those who come to arrest him on condition that they let his disciples go. The evangelist sees this as an act of fulfillment. This was to fulfill what he had said, "I have not lost any of those he gave me." We too have been entrusted with someone or something precious. Are we faithful to our charge?